Ambrose has neutralized The Undertaker for the time being. Undertaker, who had that incredible match with CM Punk at WrestleMania. Right to Taker, and Undertaker's in trouble. Ambrose cover. Could this be in here? No magic there. The match against Undertaker was so mentally and physically draining on CM Punk that he walked out of Monday Night Raw a couple of weeks ago.
It was hard to watch.
We haven't heard from him since. Can't get a hold of him.
It looked like a breakdown right in front of us.
Don't know what the mindset of CM Punk is.
Threw everything he had at The Undertaker. What a match it was.
Ambrose on the neck breaker.
Is not immortal.
Again, hooks the leg. Could this be it? Taker powers out.
I don't think Undertaker's going to be pushed aside until he wants to be pushed aside. But right now, this is the Shield's yard, boys. They've done everything they've wanted to do. Everything they said they'd do, they've done.
Dominant WrestleMania. Dominant most of the night on Monday.
I don't think anybody expected, except for the Shield, to walk out victorious Monday night against the Brothers of Destruction and Daniel Bryan.
I didn't think it was gonna... Oh, look out! Undertaker back to his feet. Ambrose fighting out. Hey, look at Ambrose. Stride for stride.
Uh-oh. Look at Ambrose now. Here they go for a ride.
Choke slam.
And there's Seth Rollins.
And now Roman Reigns going to run some interference. And that distraction leads to Ambrose using a low blow. Is Ambrose going to do the unthinkable here? Off the DDT.
No
is
way. No way.
Letting it Undertaker stays alive. Ambrose thought he had him. Uh-oh. Look at this. Undertaker looking for Hell's Gate. Looking for Hell's Gate on Ambrose. Ambrose taps out. Undertaker with Hell's Gate.
Here comes the Shield.
The Shield on the assault. This is what we were afraid of. The Hounds of Justice unloading on the Undertaker.
And as great as the Undertaker is, he has no chance against these three. No chance whatsoever.
Hold on.
Well, the Phenom, look at this. Phenom is taking out one member of the Shields. Now he turns in the take to Seth Rollins.
He may be the greatest of all time, but it's 3-on-1, guys.
Undertaker doesn't seem to have a problem with that.
Rollins, well, you know he wouldn't.
Fly Undertaker. Into the stands. And now Undertaker with the equalizer. Undertaker has found the equalizer. Down goes Ambrose. Rollins trying to get back into it. Reigns driving the Undertaker into the timekeeper area through the barricade here.
I told you guys, he may be the greatest of all time, and he may be, but it's still 3-on-1 against what may be the greatest team of all time.
Roman Reigns barking out instruction here. Ambrose with a steel chair in hand, and it's just not looking good for the Undertaker.
Guys, these guys, the Shield, have done everything they said they were going to do. They said they were going to destroy the Undertaker. The legend dies tonight. That may happen.
You blame now. You blame now. You didn't beat me.
Ambrose again. The Shield looking to make a name for themselves, looking to make a mark. Oh my God, look at this. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Don't do that. Don't do it, guys.
The Shield.
Come on. Come on, this is a legend. Don't do